I'm saying the shotgun. We should probably get rid of that, Marcus still can't take nothing but the stop.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
It gives you an item, but it doesn't take up an inventory slot.
I have my gun, my green rifle, and lipstick, sticky single barrel, and the implant control mint, and I've got 3 out of 30 back to back. That was next one. Only one, but...
I think quest items full of your inventory. Like, I know what you mean, like, it does show the slot, but if you get another item, it might give it, like, 20, like, I have 24 inventory. It might put me at, like, 25 or 24.
Let's find out. Don't take my grenades, I need them. Spectral. Barrel guy.
If I pick up a grenade, it gives a grenade to both of us, doesn't it?
Does it?
I thought so. I mean, that's how ammo works.
Maybe that's him.
I mean, I'm pulling grenades and just picking up one more.
I'm down to 3 grenades right now. All old Turks here. And you're down. Way down. I'm gonna be down.
Put down a retarded amount of damage before he levels again.
I thought he got better stuff. We let him keep leveling it.
Yeah, but they're like impossible to fucking kill.